was dreaming of family, dreaming of long and happy life. As I grew older, I realized it's not for me to decide. Receiving the knowledge from parents of how to fight, was seeing my peers having a good time, financially stable. Look at this table turning 180, hit me right in the spine. From 18 till now, I still never went down, never wore a crown, never screamed them out. Despite having many doubts, many shouts for 9 years, I'm openly showing myself, my soul, my fears, my faults, my wounds, my ground to the ground.